part two of the demolition of the house that exploded with gas. Just a lot of debris in the back of this house. Shit ton of debris. Window air conditioner that got burnt to a crisp. He's clearing the way so we can get the excavator through there. Yeah, I certainly wish you guys could knock about 10 to 20 down a day of these abandoned houses, just get rid of them, but...
We ain't got no people to do
that. Well, I'm sure it could be hired. I mean, if it'd be nice to knock down that many a day, get rid of these abandoned houses.
Yeah. The city will only do it when they got the money to do it.
Yeah.
They can't just...
That's true.
A whole bunch of money go to, you know, do it.
They, yeah.
They gotta wait till they got the money also.
Yeah, this, it, I mean, it's going to be a problem that it's going to be having for the next 10 to 20 years. It's not going away anytime soon. This street's not too bad. There's only one that's boarded up on this street's not too bad right here. I've seen far much worse streets than this one when it comes to abandonment. This street's in pretty good shape still. I mean, (clears throat) A lot of fun. I wish you guys could knock down about 10 more in the neighborhood today. Because we definitely need them knocked down. Believe me, if I had my way, I'd have you guys out here in the neighborhood all freaking day demolishing these houses, just bringing everybody and just knock these fucking houses out. I wish that's what could happen.
Thank you.
chimney right there in the middle. Definitely could use a wheelbarrow and a shovel for some of this. Yeah, you guys just needed a wheelbarrow and a shovel for some of this with you today. Next time you gotta have them tell you, bring a wheelbarrow and a shovel. Yeah.